Hi, this is Mama Pandu, Padmasri Mutyala. Today I'm going to show one vegetable dish because last week many kids sent me the messages saying that Mama Pandu teaches how to do one vegetarian dish. Then immediately I came to my mind is ramen noodles with chicken flavor. So today I'm going to teach the ramen noodles with the mixed vegetables, and I also show you with chicken also. Okay, let's go.
I always use the ingredients for the ramen noodles, chicken flavor. This one is the mixed vegetables. For 2 packets of the ramen noodles, you can use either 3/4 or 1 pound of the vegetables. And I use avocado oil, but you can use any oil you want. And there are 2 eggs, and then this is a chicken. If anybody want to add chicken, you can add chicken. The chicken has to be the boneless, and it is already done. And this is the coriander, fresh coriander leaves. Coriander leaves gives the good flavor for noodles. These 3 are the seasonings. This is a urud dal. It's only 2 teaspoonful, and this one is 1 tablespoon. This is a mustard seeds, and this is a jeera. This is a very good for health also, and it will give you very good flavor. And I use this only 1/2 teaspoonful of the red chili powder, only those who want spicy. So these are the ingredients we use for the noodles with mixed vegetables. All these ingredients you can get it very easy also. First I'm going to make the egg. I want to make it like a scrambled egg. It's very easy, everybody know how to do the scrambled egg. Should be little fry, it's good if your flavor is good. Same way I tie to the chicken also. If you want to add chicken, you can add, otherwise you don't have to add, okay? But I just want to show you with all of them, so you can do it whatever the way you want. Okay, after fry our egg and after fry our chicken, I just put 1 teaspoonful of the oil, and then I just turn on my stove. I'll put my dal and to fry this. Once it's come to the little golden brown color, I use this mustard seed, and then I pour this my jeera also. All 3 just fry little bit. So once this become a brown color, what I do, I add my vegetables in this. You don't need too long, but just good while you need to just put this, so the beans will cook good. Let's see how this is now. Okay, you know, before ingredients, I did not tell you there is a 2 cups of water you need. So I'm going to put a cup of water, another cup of water also, 2 cups of water. Let it boil this for a while. While it's boiling, I open the packet. There is a packet here in the chicken flavor packet. I use this packet and I pour into the noodles. I just sprinkle this packet in this. This flavor really give you good taste. While this burning, I just put the noodles like in here. I use the 2 packets of the noodles here like this. And you can just cut it and make it spread everywhere. Now I use this chili powder. If you don't want chili powder, no spicy, don't use it. And then make it cook like this with the chili powder. Once it is like this texture, now you have a little bit still water. So we have to cook until no more water. I make it slow now, and then I put the lid again so that it will cook completely with noodles and vegetables together, maybe 2 to 3 minutes. Okay, let's see how that dish is. Look at that. Did you see any water in there now? No. I make it the slow stove, and then I put my green coriander leaves, and I use my fried egg. Looks so yummy. Look at that. Yummy. It tastes really good. It's done. Look at that. It's very easy. You finish this one is in 10 minutes. Completely total time. So remember, we have 1 chicken. So you can just put it on the top. If you want to add a chicken in there, you can add it. And then just mix it with the chicken like this in the container. You can do it. So let me try this, how the taste is. Really good. So now we finish the noodles with vegetables and the noodles with chicken also. So it's very easy. Total is a 10 minutes process. If you have any suggestions, if you want any other recipes also, please let me know. Until then, next recipe. Bye. If you like my channel, please subscribe it. And please don't forget to subscribe my Pandu channel. Bye-bye.